cards. There'd usually be a video or pictures and a little debrief of the whole day of how she did, what she ate, and how she was health-wise, and it was just really comforting. We were able to go on our vacation and send her off to obedience training and not just have her off at a kennel, but actually have her get some great training while she was gone. So loved seeing her go into places like Lowe's Hardware Store. I think we were pretty much amazed that day when we saw her staying like right there off leash. It just looked like a completely different dog. So this has been a great experience for us. And we love our pup and just are pleased that she's going to be a little bit more trained and easier for us to grow with, and have really had a great experience with off leash.
Thank you so much.